Hello children, good morning. How are you all? Fine? Okay, so children, today we are going to study subject grammar of class 4, right? So in the previous lecture we have learned about the past tense and past continuous tense, okay? So today we are starting future tense, okay? So now see, on the page number 54, see in the yellow box, definition is given for the future tense, right? So first we will read that. What is it? Words that tell us about actions that are going to happen in the future are said to be in the future tense. Now, what is the meaning of future tense, children? Future tense means the things which are going to happen in the future. जो चीज होने वाली है अभी तक हुई नहीं है उस चीज को हम क्या बोलेंगे future tense. Understood? For example, we will go to मुंबई. ओके, तो हम जाने वाले हैं बट हम अभी तक गए नहीं है. ओके, सो दैट इज अवर फ्यूचर टेंस. अंडरस्टूड? फ्यूचर टेंस इज फॉर्म्ड बाय प्लेसिंग शैल और विल बिफोर द वर्ब. ओके, सो हियर वी विल इन द फ्यूचर टेंस वी विल पुट शैल और विल बिफोर द वर्ब. ओके, वर्ब के पहले हम लोग शैल या फिर विल यूज करेंगे. अब Now, when to use will and when to use shall. Okay? You will, it will, he will, she will. Singular noun ke saath hum hamesha will use karenge and plural noun with I and we will use shall. Ye do cheezon ke saath with I and we will use shall. Baaki saari cheezon ke saath hum kya use karenge? We will always use will. Understood? Now see, first blanks, fill in the blanks with the future tense from the given verb. हमको verbs दिए हुए हैं bracket में, we have to form the future tense. Okay? So now see, first number it is written, they blank learn a lot from this exhibition. Now in the bracket we have given here learn, right? Okay? Learn is given. So they blank a lot from. Okay, this is our question, right? Like this it is given. So they what we will use with they? We will use will. Okay, so they will learn. अंडरस्टूड? वर्ब जैसा है वैसा ही वर्ब लिखना है. वर्ब इट विल कम एज इट इज. वी विल यूज विल और शैल बिफोर द वर्ब. व्हेन इट इज दे ही शी और इट यू वी विल यूज विल और आई और वी के साथ हम हमेशा शैल यूज करेंगे. ओके, नाउ ही ब्लैंक फाइट विद मी इफ आई लॉस दिस बॉल. ओके, ही मीन्स अगेन इट इज अ सिंगुलर नाउन. ओके, सो व्हाट वी विल यूज ही will. Clear? He will fight. Our answer will be he will fight with me if I lost this ball. Now see third number. I blank build a stadium in every village. What is doing? I shall. I shall because it is I here. Okay, so I shall build. Okay, build a stadium in every village. Clear up till here? Now fourth number. Mrs. Bansal will spend lavishly on her son's wedding. Here we have given spend in the bracket in the fourth number. Spend, okay? Mrs. Bansal. Mrs. Bansal means we are talking about one woman. Only one woman is there. So singular noun, so will spend. Understood? Jahan pe singular hoga, wahan pe we will use will. And jahan pe plural hoga, wahan pe hum kya use karenge? Shall. और बाकी का जो वर्ब हमको ब्रैकेट में दिया होता है वो वर्ब एज इट इज होता है. सिर्फ सिंपल प्रेजेंट की बात कर रहे हैं हम. ओके, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस. सॉरी, नॉट प्रेजेंट टेंस, ओनली सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस. क्लियर? ओके, नाउ सी फिफ्थ नंबर. यू ब्लैंक इम्प्रूव अ लॉट इफ यू प्रैक्टिस एवरी डे. इट इज रिटन इम्प्रूव. व्हाट वी विल यूज? गिवन यू इट इज इन द सेंटेंस. सो यू विल इम्प्रूव. Understood? Now sixth number. It will taste. Test is given and it is given. So it ke saath hum kya use karte hain? Will. It will taste good once it is made. Understood? Seventh number. So what we will use with I? I shall. I shall sleep. In the bracket, verb is given sleep. So what we will write? I shall sleep. Okay. Now, 8 number, you will enjoy yourselves at the food show. Clear? Now, 9th number, the government will announce the annual budget tomorrow. Clear? Government, it will. Okay. So, see in the page number 55 now. 10th number is given. Father blank teach us how to play tennis. Father is teaching. Okay. There is only one father and he is teaching. He will teach in the future. Okay. So, will teach. Okay. 11th number, we shall buy. Buy as it is and we will use we with shall. So, we shall buy the best material in the market. Understood? And the last number is, I shall send the invitations by courier. Okay? Clear? Now, seeing the yellow box, we use the words going to before the verb when we talk about something are planning to do. The expression is going to allow us to express future intentions. Okay? Now, यहाँ तक हम जब simple present tense use कर रहे थे, तब हम लोग shall और will use कर रहे थे. Okay? Now, we are going to use going to. Means, I am going to do this work. अगर तुम लोग कोई example दे रहे थे, हम वो चीज करने वाले हैं. But अभी तक की नहीं है. Understood? So, that is known as a future tense. वो होने वाली है. So, we will use going to in the sentence. See, choose the simple future tense or the going to form the verbs to complete the sentences. Remember that the going to form is used for explaining planned action. जो चीजें हमने पहले से plan करके रखी है, उस चीज के लिए हम going to use करेंगे. Understood? See, in the first number, it is rather warm. I am going to switch on the fan. ऐसे दिया हुआ एक sentence तुमको. It is rather right. This is one sentence is given. So, it is rather. It is there. So, it is rather warm. I am going to switch on the fan. He is going to do. Okay. Abhi tak kisi ne fan on kiya nahi hai. He is going to switch on the fan. Right. So, it is rather warm. I shall nahi aega. I am going to aega. Why? Because the thing is already planned and here we will use I के साथ हम am use करते हैं, so I am going to, okay? Now next, he is going to have an operation next week. He के साथ हम क्या use करते हैं? He is going to have an operation. उसका operation होने वाला है next week में, okay? So वो चीज पहले से उन लोगों को पता है, they know before only, okay? So that is the thing is planned. वो चीज पहले से plan की हुई है कि उसका next week ऑपरेशन है तो गोइंग टू यूज करेंगे. ही इज गोइंग टू. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ थर्ड नंबर, आई बॉट अ न्यू टेलीविजन. द शॉप विल इज गोइंग टू डिलीवर इन दिस आफ्टरनून. नाउ आई बॉट अ न्यू टेलीविजन. व्हाट इट इज सेइंग? मैंने एक न्यू टेलीविजन खरीदा है. जो टेलीविजन शॉप वाले हैं, दे विल डिलीवर्ड इन द आफ्टरनून. वो डिलीवर करने वाले हैं, अभी तक किया नहीं है. Okay, so they will aega. Understood? Now, fourth number, the supervisor is going to ask you a few questions. Supervisor. Okay, one supervisor is there. He is going to do. He's asked few questions. Okay, so the supervisor is going to ask you a few questions. Okay, children, clear up till here. So, sixth number, he says he will going to wash is this Sunday. He will or he is going to? He is going to. Understood? What will you or are you going to tell the principal? So, what will you what are you going to tell the principal understood wo kya puch rahe hai they are asking that what are you going to tell the principal understood so next also you will do in that way okay so we are going further with the page number 56 so fill in the blanks in the future continuous tense okay children अब तक हमने क्या पढ़ा था सिंपल प्रेजेंट सॉरी सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस ओके नाउ वी आर मूविंग फर्दर विद सिंपल फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस मींस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस कम ऑन टेल मी डू यू नो यस और नो चिल्ड्रन ओके सो फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस मींस सी हियर वी विल सी द डेफिनेशन we will use verb plus ing for example we blanket is given shall be arriving arrive is a verb okay by Dehradun express Now we will use shall, will, shall or will. दोनों में से कोई एक चीज यूज करेंगे प्लस verb प्लस ing. Why ing? Because we are doing future continuous tense. So we के साथ हम क्या यूज करते हैं? I have already explained you कि जब I और we दिया हुआ हो सेंटेंस में तब हम लोग क्या यूज करेंगे Shall, okay? So we shall. Okay, this is our shall or will we have used verb के पहले हमको shall या फिर will use करना है. Okay, so verb plus ing. Here it is arrive. तो क्या लिखेंगे? Arriving. Understood? Clear your answer. We shall arrive by Dehradun express. Clear? Now see, fill in the blanks with the future tense of the given verb. So first blank is you blank much better by tomorrow here children it is future continuous tense so what we will use here shall will plus be plus verb plus ing okay तो यहां पे जब तुम वी शैल यूज करते हो उसके बाद तुमको बी एड करना है वी शैल बी अराइविंग क्यों बी लिखना है यहाँ पे क्योंकि हम लोग अभी तक पहुंचे नहीं है हम वहां पे पहुंचने वाले हैं सो क्लियर वी शैल बी अराइविंग बाय Dehradun एक्सप्रेस अंडरस्टैंड नाउ सी फर्स्ट नंबर यू ब्लैंक ईट द कैरट For me, okay. Eat. ये हमको verb दिया हुआ है okay. So verb से पहले you है तो you के साथ हम क्या use करते हैं will. So what we will write? We, you will be, okay. You will be eating. Understood, children? Okay. Now see third number. The patient blank need a hot water bottle at night. Patient means we are talking about one person, so we will use will. So patient will be needing a hot water bottle at night. Clear? Fourth number, we shall be camping. Camp is our verb. So verb के पहले shall plus be plus verb plus ing. Okay? You have to remember this for the future continuous tense. Clear up till here? Okay. Now see fifth number, the lawyer will be arguing. Argue is our verb. So verb plus ing the case in the court. Understood? Now sixth number, all the boys will be staying in the dormitory. So boys, there are so many boys. So will be staying. Okay, all the boys will be staying in the dormitory. Understood? Seventh number, the president will be. Okay, only one president is there. We will use will be addressing the. Nation tonight. Understood? Address is there. Verb plus ing. 8 number is the monitors will be speaking. Monitors, okay, monitor is there, is speaking for the whole class, right? So will be speaking. Usne bola nahi hai, but he is going to speak. Wo bolne wala hai, okay? So we will use will be. 9 number, it will be raining up in the mountains in July. Understood? Clear up till here? Okay. Now see, 10th number, the teacher will be lecturing in the class on good values. टीचर तुमको गुड वैल्यूज के बारे में पढ़ाने वाली है, पढ़ाने वाली है, अभी तक पढ़ाया नहीं है. ओके, सो इट इज फ्यूचर टेंस. अंडरस्टूड? सो व्हाट वी विल यूज, द टीचर विल बी टीचिंग. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ लास्ट 11th नंबर, सोनिया विल बी स्टार्टिंग हर न्यू डाइट दिस वीक. क्लियर? विल बी. वाई विल बी? बिकॉज ओनली वन गर्ल इज देयर, सो वी विल यूज विल प्लस बी प्लस वर्ब प्लस आई एन जी. And the last number is 12 number, we blank see a lot to each other. Okay, so we will be see hai, to see ka kya ho jayega, see plus ing, so seeing a lot to each other. Okay children, so we have completed here our lesson number 11. So we will meet in the next lecture. Till that, bye bye. Thank you.